Hey guys, what's up, y'all? I feel like I'm the most got something always going on person there is. But my friend is having a vintage themed birthday dinner. She asked me to get that before she gets there. I have 30 minutes to get ready. Baby, let's get it going. So I am start. Okay, I did not set my brows, but you know what? I literally felt like I just got my eyebrows done maybe 2 weeks ago. Look at the hair that didn't grow back. Definitely want to make sure I give like a full heavy concealer tonight for this. So I can really give that old school glam. At least I hope it does. And we are just patting this in now, y'all. I have this black velvet dress that have gloves with a big, like, sleeve on in a sense. And this velvet dress is like a black velvet tube top dress. And I was hesitant about wearing it tonight because it's going to be cold. And I have my fur vest from Hooks and Tights on. I'm just going to thug it out tonight. I may be freezing, but I'm doing a very light color base on the eyes because they didn't do really shadow like that for like old school glam. I'm gonna be all about the wing eye. I tried this technique, my sister told me, and yeah, I can tell y'all I don't really like it, but it's okay. Sometimes you gotta do what works and not change it. Like they say, if it's not broke, why are you trying to fix it? This technique from a makeup artist on here that I really like and watch her. I have to do better with her names. And so what she did, she took her pink blush, like I'm gonna do now, and she put it on here. And then she dipped in the setting powder. And then she just said she took it in her eye and went like that. And this allowed it to help contrast and then like just bring up her blush. Y'all know I love a good blush moment. I feel like they did a lot of blush back then. Yeah, we got a good eye. Woo! Ah, look at that eye. Ooh. So I did a black underliner and I'm gonna go in with a real bright highlighter gold. They didn't really glow back then, but we're gonna do a nice glow today, baby. All right, y'all. Now it's time for the last part of this makeup look. And this is bottom lashes. Guys, so I just set my hair. And this is what it's giving for tonight. And I am going to go get dressed right about now. I just want to show you. My shirt is like all messed up. But y'all, look at my hair. Look at those. Those curls back there, beautiful. Yes, here we go. Okay, y'all, I'm doing really good and making good timing. It's 6:30. Oh shoot, I got 15 minutes. So I'm making good time, but I'm pretty much dressed at this point. I literally got to zip up my dress and my husband's not home to help me. Oh, these earrings literally scream. Oh, Hollywood glam. Hope I can drive and do all this in these gloves. But this fit. Oh, darling. It's me you're looking for. Okay, y'all. Yeah.
All done.
Touching. Doing what you're about to see. Touching. Can hear your body calling me. Touching. Let me know.